If you can read French, here you go. T'en pensez quoi? What do you think of that? Roke Publishing. So this is just a one line reply to the last guy. Bonville and Moon thing. If you had been reading all my emails in my email episodes, you would know that Roke Publishing was, one of the companies that Picus originally came from. Anyways. And a pocket secretary. Oh god. Anyways, passcodes, whoop-de-shit.